McDonald's newest McFlurry flavor.
And I have to tell you, this thing is literally fire. We start off first with 3 scoops of chocolate covered pretzels. Then we hit it with a nice big pump of caramel. After we're done with that, we're ready to blend with our spoon. A lot of people confuse this spoon for a straw because of the top, but that's just to help us blend.
Introducing the chocolate covered pretzel McFlurry.